The greatest enemy of man is not sin. The greatest enemy of man is not Satan. The greatest enemy of man is ignorance. Ignorance is the cause of all destruction. Ignorance is the major enemy of man. God says, "My people perish, or they are destroyed because of a lack of knowledge. And because they have rejected knowledge, I must also reject them, and they cannot represent me." And then he goes one step further. He says, "And I must also reject their children."